The penultimate scene tonight comes from Un ballo in maschera, or A Masked Ball, by Giuseppe Verdi. The principal character, Ricardo, is a duke, and his best friend, personal secretary, and confidant is Renato. Unfortunately, Ricardo is in love with Renato's wife, Amelia. At some earlier scene, Amelia has been to see a fortune teller and has told the fortune teller that she is in love with Ricardo as well, and that she really wants something special to quell her desire. So the fortune teller tells her to go and pick a certain magical herb. However, as often happens in opera, Ricardo overhears all this. So now he knows that not only does he love Amelia, but she loves him. So he determines that when Amelia goes to pick this